5 times, a woman in her 50s. Joining me now, we're talking about a former police officer and attorney, Donald Schwartz.
They're going to say he did the right thing, right?
Looking at this video, and as I watch it,
she was 50,
who ultimately gets arrested for DUI. I mean, who looks like she's a danger out on the road, yet they're investigating this officer. This is a woman who won't comply. She doesn't take her hands off the steering wheel, doesn't take her foot off the accelerator, according to the officer. What choice do they have?
What?
Call your fucking captain then. If your bitch ass can't get a 50-year-old off the car.
If her shit ain't off the accelerator, that's a lie. Because they car ain't even got no damages. Like, she not going in reverse. Them niggas can't just control a 50-year-old woman that's pissed at them.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. You out there playing Superman. Call your boss. Nigga, you can't get her out the wheel. You like, what the fuck? Oh, man. Goodness.
I just
poor old white lady. You motherfucking steal her? I'm getting a fan. Shit, I ain't got a chance.
Yo, let us not comply.
Yeah,
we can't get shot.
Y'all niggas running. Look. Yeah, he would have shot y'all niggas.
Yeah, nigga
would have
got shot.
Look, yeah, right there, jumping over the wood. Fucking Cowboys.
Yeah,
because
he had right on his
police officers being shot. I don't think any traffic stop is routine, but what they would call a routine traffic stop. This is a traffic stop also that turned into a chase, so things are obviously elevated. I mean, if you're a police officer coming up to that one, you have no idea.
Why was he the chase on?
You don't know what.
Oh, he?
And I'll tell you what, as a member of the public, I'd be.
As a member of the public.
A woman who is suspected of DUI is able to get out of this situation.
How? How was she?
She obviously wasn't drunk, was she? If them niggas supposedly sober,
this nigga is trying to take out for the cops. That's the problem.
I don't either.
How the fuck he got a job?
The public is going to be
defending the wrong. Because nigga, he good at kissing ass.
You actually put yourself in the officer's shoes and understand the stress that's involved. And how they have to make decisions.
Darling, Joe Wright.
Then it becomes more reasonable.
She better be suing.
You have to make a decision so quickly.
That wasn't no change. She pulled out a parking spot.
It looked like she wasn't.
She had it up for the ass. She was so much. She was so much. She tried. She was wrong. But they was. And they,
but they had to steal the old lady.
Damn.
Exactly. He used brute force on the old woman. Like,
yeah.
God damn.
You gotta put yourself in that situation, nigga.
How the fuck? The original story.